The U.S. government plans to investigate more than 100 complaints of poor brakes on millions of General Motors vehicles. There have been 9 car accidents and 2 injuries. The complaints cover 2014 through 2016 Chevrolet Silverado and GMC Sierra pickups, also Chevy Suburban, Tahoe, the GMC Yukon, and Cadillac Escalade SUVs. So far, a recall has not been issued.